Previously on
Visage.
Easy way out. It was an achievement. Ooh. Yep. You can't escape. Literally just starts it all over again. Oh, but from where I left off. Oh! Okay, cool. Well, at least it doesn't start it completely all over again. Alright, I need to figure out what it is I'm trying to get accomplished here. That's it? Good dog, dude. Probably not a good time to explore that way, huh? I'm genuinely lost. God, bro, you couldn't be any fucking slower than you are. I have a damn panic attack. tripping ass. Oh my god, no, dude. I guess that's what I had to do. I had to try to blow my brains out. Yes. Look, I'll shoot. The door is locked. The eye stuck to it. It seems to be alive. Open up. You want this? You want this? But no, I don't want that. I'm gonna turn this on. Do with that. Let me in, pussy. Oh.
Smith? Dr. Smith?
Yes, sorry, I'm with you.
I have the information you requested concerning the patient that came in tonight. He claims that someone broke into his house and tried to strangle him, and that he used his firearm in an attempt to defend himself. What's weird is that there's nothing in the police report that indicates any break-in. There are some minor bruises on his body, but they all seem self-inflicted. The police also interrogated the neighbor who called the police. She claims to have seen him tossing books from his bookshelves frantically, seemingly searching for something.
And what was he searching for?
It's hard to tell. He refuses to answer most of our questions, claiming we already know the answers. He believes we're partly responsible for what happened. It's not really surprising. I took a look at his medical background, and he's had really bad cases of...
scopophobia.
Exactly.
Thanks, Tim. I'll go and see him right away.
Of course. He'll be in the transit wing, room 323 until further notice. He seems agitated, so be careful.
Thanks, Tim. Duly noted.
No, dude, I ain't walking around no creepy freaking hospital. Shit myself. I don't want to do this. start.
Call to employees. Code white in room 323. Code white in room 323.
323. Can I just leave? I just want to leave. This is the exit. Pressure. Dude. Was 323. Rip to me.
Call to security. Code white. Emergency in room 323. Code white. Emergency in room 323.
Don't you dare touch
You're
me,
not
you
giving
fuck!
Us much of a choice here, sir. Seize him and give him the sedative.
No! Get off me! Fuck! Oh!
So fucking uncomfy. Oh, do it. Oh, with the right tool. No, open it. I don't give a fuck. Bring it. Don't tell me this is all I need the fucking time. Is this gonna work? Of course I can't turn fucking on. Easy game. No, dude. I need a break from this before I have a mental collapse.
Done recording?
I'm done. I can't do this anymore in this fucking hospital. I can't save.
Can you
oh, God, no. Oh, no. There's just too many noises and shit, dude. I gotta find something that's gonna knock a wall down. I've heard a woman crying. Just let me leave. Gone in there already, and there's nothing in there. Like, I walked straight up in there. There wasn't shit. And this all just loops together. So I'm, like, at a loss on what to do. I do not like the fucking noises. Yeah, I legit don't know. Something, a weird noise happens. Yeah, dude, I'm at a loss. I don't know what to do. What?
Have you found the key?
Yeah, and unlocked the room. Yeah. I'm at the part where you have to find something that helps you break the brick wall down. This game's not easy.
No.
It's hearing the woman cry.
Well, this is a woman's room, so clearly this is my
Yeah, place. I went in there and saw nothing. There's like a broken toilet, but there's nothing in there. Is he going in there?
So you didn't get the crowbar that was in there?
There's a crowbar?
By the toilet.
In the toilet?
By the toilet.
By the toilet. I went in there. Going in circles, man. Forgetting where I'm at. I'm sweating bullets. I Dude, I'm like lost. Nothing happened to him? I can't even find the restrooms now. Most of this out because I'm like fucking lost. Dude, I've like searched this whole area and I cannot find the bathrooms again. I cannot find them. I hear her crying and I can't fucking find it. God damn it. Oh God, it's so small. No fucking thanks to the crying, and then it suddenly stopped. No thanks? What the fuck? No.
think you're going there again?
Oh, hey. Easy. Oh, fuck. Did it save when I got in the room? Because I wasn't paying attention. God, because I want to stop so bad, but I don't want to redo what I just did again. Fuck it. I should probably pick up the key and the flashlight first. Of course I should. Oh my god. Transit wing. Oh, dude, with the flashlight? Oh, it doesn't work. It's not locked. God. Oh, God. It looks like that shit I woke up in. Everything's jammed. Push my body into it. this is just freaking horrifying. Okay, I'm saving. I can't do this anymore. I gotta take a break. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta wear like Pampers when I play this. Shit is scary. It's too much for me. Alright, that's it. That's all I can do. We done.